So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'll be showing how to create another Apple ID if you already have one. So first thing, what you can do is simply head over to any of your browser, let's say Safari. I'm using Safari in this case, and simply search in for iCloud.com, which will redirect you to its official page. And once you're inside over here, what you need to do is simply click on sign in button. And once you click on sign in button, you will be asked to use a different ID or continue with the existing one. Simply click on use with a different ID, which will redirect you to this page, and you will be seeing create Apple account. So simply click on it. Let me just show you once again. So once you click on the create Apple account, your Apple account, you'll be heading over to this page where you'll have to enter your all of the personal details like first name, full last name, password, Gmail, and your country number, phone number, and it will also ask you to verify with a text message or phone call. And once you do all of that, you will be asked to enter this verification code, CAPTCHA code. And once you enter it like this, simply head all the way down and make sure you have filled up every single detail correctly. And once you do that, simply click on continue. So that is it guys, that is exactly how you can easily create another Apple ID if you already have one. And you just basically have to re-log in with your just created Apple ID account from over here by removing this, signing out from this existing account. So hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.